Lovely day. Happy Father's Day. You are no one to reprove. I will share my Father's Day poem with you. Minute by day. At the beginning, you can sour as a sour patch kid, but then you're always sweet, and I know it. You are the earth, and I am one of your seeds. You have 3 seeds, Papa. How too much. You always told me to do the right thing, and that shows me that I made a mistake. You teach me how to do hard math problems that I have trouble dealing. Yesterday, I went to the dollar store and got these googly eyes that you paid for that were completely useless. You bought me a donut one day. You bought the ice cream and I wore sprinkles. I am the iPhone and you are the screen protector. We are 2-in-1. I got 5 things from the dollar store yesterday. And I got flip flops. And I got some pencils. That's 5 things, I'm pretty sure. Oh, but I don't weigh it, so that's fascinating. It's super cute, I'll show you. This is the lamb that you got me. It is really cute. You paid for it, and I chose what I wanted. And this is what you paid for. You always are there to tickle me when I'm sad. You come up with crazy nicknames that I don't even know how you came up with them. I love those nicknames. You used to sing me sweet lullabies. But since I got older, now you don't. It's just it, because it's teaching me how to grow up. I love you, Father, and there's no one to replace. This video is dedicated to my father. Goodbye.